Watch out for the hoppers! They're everywhere! Gotta reload! Reload, Dr. Freeman. Sorry.
Did the lungfish refuse to breathe air? It did not. It crept forth boldly with lidless eyes forever staring at the dark, ignorant and doomed despite their eternal vigilance. Would we model ourselves on a trilobite? Accomplishments of created to be nothing more than a layer of broken plastic shards strewn across the cross of bed, sandwiched between the Burgess shape.
Sorry, Doc.
All right. I guess that wasn't the way to go.
Reload.
Do I still have this thing? Does this thing still work? No. I know I could just walk on, but those things annoy the hell out of me. So, it must die.
you.
Sure.
Sorry, Freeman.
Get out of my way.
Sorry, Freeman.
Thing moves too slow. Okay. Can we not get up on things here? What the frick? Do they just keep spawning? You
vital signs critical.
Up there.
Thanks for that. Glad you're dead.
Take this med kit.
Thank you.
Have a med kit. You're not leaving without me.
Excuse me. Dr. Freeman, the Combine has cut our supply tunnel in two. If you'll join up with us, we'll take a stab at pushing through their outpost. Take this medkit.
Okay. Hey, do those just, they just keep
here,
coming forever, don't they? That guy's a goner. If he can't figure out how to get around that thing, we don't need him anyway.
Alton
yeah.
Freeman?
Yes.
It is you, isn't it? Hey, give me a minute. I'm gonna plant some charges and blow this open.
All right, everybody, back up. Back up.
That door's locked from the other side, Dr. Freeman. Maybe you can find a way around. Good thing you got that suit.
Oh, good Lord. Oh, and it's sinking. Yep. That's fantastic. Oh my God. Of course I fell in. Of course I keep falling in because of course I do, and now there's that and I'm on fire. I am so freaking over this game. Just let it end already. Let the game end. I've got to be getting close to the end by now. Frick's sakes. I'm not even sure where it wants me to frickin' go. I need to get up there. What? Don't know where to go. Are we trying to get to that? It looks like maybe. Don't know. I don't know how the heck we're gonna do that. Thank you. Get up there. Get up there. Come on, you got a power suit and stuff. You can't jump up that. You can't climb up. Whatever. Whatever. Get up on the thing. Get up on it. Damn it. Why doesn't it Okay, we're gonna have to just work the system to get through this, because this is BS. Seriously?
Hazardous radiation levels detected.
Okay, what do I need to get to? Do I need to get to that? I don't even know if that's what I'm trying to do. I think so. Alright, because I don't want to do all this again, we're saving it here. I hate using this quick save stuff. I don't like auto saves. I don't mind auto saves. That's not it. I don't like the quick save. I don't like having to do all that. I think the game should just save. I don't know, I'm spoiled, I guess. I think it should save in appropriate places. Basically what it is I'm just forgetful and I forget to save. So I usually just don't do it and rely on the game to do it. And when the game is like this game, it just does not work out very well. Why am I on this or not? What's happening? There, oh God. All right, I'm just gonna try to get onto this. Hope for the best. Come on, get in there. Enjoyed Half-Life 2, Trumbull in Suburbia. Good fences make for good neighbors, but in this case, even brick walls don't do the trick. Remember to boop the like button before you go, and I'll see you in the next one. Dashpot out.